count up the bands, sticking up. No rubber band is big enough. Tennis so heavy, can pick it up. Came with the gang, myriad. I see him with the lyrics. Well, it's broke, mysterious. My wife and fans, furious. Curtains, we got our tears. I get the calms, period.
Fuck it. 3.2. Go get it.
Felly, you're here for the first time, former dog yourself. Big win for the boys last night. What do they have to do to get another sweep this weekend?
Well, first and foremost, I think we just got to stick to our systems. You know, we saw it last night, getting pucks deep and, really making it tough. Traffic in front of the net, that's huge. And just burying, we get the opportunities. And I don't think it's going to change tonight. I'm guessing the Bemidji might not even get on the board. Quite honestly, I think we're putting up a Dryden McKay shutout here. So, dogs five. Bemidji, absolute nothing, and pretty excited about it.
Yeah. It's been a couple years since the GOAT, Hunter Shepard's been between the pipes with the dogs. You guessed wrong last night, but who do you think is between the pipes tonight?
I guess wrong?
I think you said Fanty was in the pipes.
I said it could be Stechkal, it could be Fanty. I mean, I could go out there and we could win tonight. That's how confident I am in the boys. But yeah, I think Stechkal gets the nod again. He's feeling hot in there, and you know, the boys are supporting him.
Thank you.
Go Ducks.
Good luck.